V?
You two know each other?
Hey, Phoebe. You've grown. She was my babysitter. Yeah. I thought you were dead. I was told you died the night of the accident.
It's okay, Bunny's gonna be fine.
I love you.
I was the only survivor by some miracle.
Miracle. Deal with the devil.
Oh my gosh. Big Carl was ready. I just needed to get laid. Wait, sweet. You rigged this entire thing just to save us.
I'm just looking for gas. My jet ski's running low.
A million followers isn't cool. You know what's cool? A billion followers.
When you figure out what you want, you'll do anything to get it.
Hi.
You were my guardian angel.
The little girl? Is she okay?
She doesn't have much time.
But she could be saved. What would you give?
Look at anything.
But I swore to always protect you.
Wait. How are you certain that, that we would just do the... I would render, myself not... You know, not an innocent.
I wasn't. But I always said when the right girl came along, she would appreciate your weirdness. And you of all people know that shortcuts are a cop-out. Getting what you want
without actually working for it is ultimately unrewarding.
Especially with love.
I loved you.
You changed me that night.
So, it's over. I mean, we're safe. We can all just go.